So what is the procedure to file mutual consent divorce petition? So the first step is to file a joint petition in the family court or the district court in the correct jurisdiction mentioned in the various books. The petition should contain that both are unable to live together and have mutually agreed to dissolve the marriage, and that they can have been living separately for a period of 1 year or more. The petition is to be duly signed by both the parties. First motion. After the petition is filed and accepted by the court, a date for first motion is given. Respective lawyers will present the mutual consent petition before the Honorable Judge. After critically examining the documents and the petition presented in the court, the judge may, upon being satisfied, direct the court to record the statement of both the parties, and the parties can then sign or give thumb impressions in the petition and submit it before the judge. The court will then grant the first motion. Secondly is the cooling off period. After the completion of first motion, a cooling period of 6 months is given before the second motion can be filed. This period is given to the couple to reconsider their decision. If they agree upon to cohabit, give each other a chance, the couple may appeal before the court to cancel the mutual divorce petition, which the court will happily do. Now comes the second motion. After 6 months of first motion or at the end of reconcile period or cooling off period, if both the parties still don't agree to live together and desire to go for the second motion, they may file for a second motion between a time frame of 6 to 18 months. The second motion, also known as the final hearing of the mutual consent divorce, includes parties to have appear and record their statement before the family court. Thank you.